The Faith I Live By, a devotional by Ellen G. White. Speculations about the future life. For when they shall rise from the dead, they neither marry nor are given in marriage, but are as the angels which are in heaven. Mark 12:25. There are men today who express their belief that there will be no marriages and births in the new earth. But those who believe the scriptures cannot accept such doctrines. The doctrine that children will be born in the new earth is not a part of the sure word of prophecy. The words of Christ are too plain to be misunderstood. They should forever settle the question of marriages and births in the new earth. Neither those who shall be raised from the dead, nor those who shall be translated without seeing death, will marry or be given in marriage. They will be as the angels of God, members of the royal family. I would say to those who hold views contrary to this plain declaration of Christ, upon such matters silence is eloquence. It is presumption to indulge in suppositions and theories regarding matters that God has not made known to us in His Word. We need not enter into speculation regarding our future state. Preach the word. Be instant in season, out of season. Do not bring to the foundation wood and hay and stubble. Your own surmisings and speculations, which can benefit no one. Christ withheld no truths essential to our salvation. Those things that are revealed are for us and our children. But we are not to allow our imagination to frame doctrines concerning things not revealed. The Lord has made every provision for our happiness in the future life, but He has made no revelations regarding these plans, and we are not to speculate concerning them. Neither are we to measure the conditions of the future life by the conditions of this life. It is presented to me that spiritual fables are taking many captive. To all who are indulging these unholy fancies, I would say stop. For Christ's sake, stop. Right where you are on forbidden ground.